sets up, back of the Boston goal, centers it to Derek Ryan, gets a backhand off himself, and Hudobin makes the stop. Marchand ahead to Bergeron, has Marchand busting down the middle, scores! Patrice Bergeron with the Bruins' third shorthanded goal of the season.
And Bergeron was able to beat him short side. Heads up play by Boston to protect the top of the crease. A little active by Hudobin, but the Bruins do a nice job.
Nordstrom, here's Bergeron, bouncing puck in front. Tried to feed Pastrnak, who had almost no angle. Heinen knocks the puck down below shoulder height, gets possession back. Bergeron, cross ice, Pastrnak scores!
And keep your eye on Bergeron. Where is he going to go? He went to the boards in order to battle. Now he gets to the dot. Be in close proximity because it's all about possession.
Ryan with a cute little juke in the neutral zone has the puck bounce his way. Pastrnak pokes it away from Lindholm. Gets the return from Marchand. Marchand steals the puck. Ends up making a self pass. Bergeron scores! 5-1 Boston.
And then a good play at the offensive blue line. Looked like Carolina was going to force this puck into the neutral zone. Marchand was able to keep it in right along the blue line. And then he stays with the puck deep into the offensive zone. And once again, Bergeron.
Tory Krug. Miller ahead to Bergeron. Loses track of the puck, but recovers and whacks the backhand forward. It's still skidding around. Here's Marchand looking for Pastrnak. Bergeron has the hat trick. Patrice Bergeron with the second of his career, and it's raining hats at TD Garden.
And this line has so much skill, but when you combine that with being tenacious and hard on the puck and winning puck battles, you get goals like this.
Derek Ryan slides it deep. Bergeron tips the backhand all the way off the boards to Marchand, drops it back to the Boston center, returns it to Marchand. Pastrnak, a good stretch. Bergeron has four. Second five-point game of Patrice Bergeron's career. The only other one, the 19th of December 2006 at Ottawa, when he had five assists.
You want to see a 200-foot player? Patrice Bergeron goes back behind his own goal, and he bypasses two forecheckers with a backhand pass up to Marchand. And then it's just tic-tac-toe, tic-tac-toe through the neutral zone into the offensive end. Marchand with that fake little pass finds Pastrnak uncovered down the right wing. And where's Bergeron? He's going to the scoring area. Put the isolation on him. He makes the initial play, gets involved in the give and go. No flybys, put the brakes on. Perfect pass for Pastrnak. Goal number four.